For the 20th year, Grammy-winning Hollywood film composer Mateo Messina has put together an incredible concert to benefit groundbreaking research and uncompensated care at Seattle Children's. His shows are truly a spectacle. So here to tell us about this year's concert called Epoch is Mateo Messina. It's very good to see you again. So, I mean, does 20 years sort of give you a moment of pause? Like, where did all that time go?
Yes and no. On one hand, I was like, wow, I can't believe it's been 20 years. And then on the other hand, one of my brothers called me and he said, I don't know if we can fly up for the concert. And I go, that's all right. Next year will be the 21st.
Right. And you just did the first 19. So it is very important to you. This concert is a major effort. And obviously, you've stuck with it all of these years. What does it mean to you?
I just love that I found something that I have a talent in that I could use to give back to my community. And even more, we have the Luma Guild, we have all these volunteers that we come together and now they're all giving back to the community. And then we gather this great group of people, about 2,000 people that come to the concert hall every year, and they're giving back to their community. And we're all rallying around something that feels noble and feels good to help kids and families. Right. And from an artistic perspective, it's just a whole lot of fun and ridiculous and wonderful.
It is a pretty big deal. I mean, it's amazing to watch. But you're supporting both uncompensated care, which means that kids can come to Seattle Children's, not be turned away if their parents can't pay, their treatment is
Absolutely.
Covered, and also the research arm of the hospital, which is incredible and has, you know, included things like immunotherapy for kids with cancer. So
yes.
These are major, major groundbreaking steps forward that this concert supports.
Yes, the more I've been involved at the hospital over the past, I mean, I've been volunteering there for 20 years, and the more I've been involved in meeting doctors like Dr. Michael Jensen and seeing, learning about T-cell immunotherapy and seeing like this massive success rate in curing kids
of
leukemia.
It is amazing. And without chemo.
Without chemo, yeah. Without radiation, like they're able to live normal lives. It just is incredible.
Well, we're going to see some of the video, a compilation of the past concerts. Do you have favorite memories from these? Things that really stand out?
Let's see. Oh, there's a good one right there. Actually, that was my 10th year. I always try to do something to scare the living daylights out of myself. So I decided, that was Alice in Chains playing Kashmir.
And
I
decided, why not?
Yeah. And I decided to conduct. And I don't conduct. I don't even read music. But
So you just went out there and flung yourself around?
And we're playing, and the audience is electric, and they're electric, and it was just incredible. And there's a 200-member girl choir in the back. And, I mean, I'm hovering about 2 inches off the podium. And I look in the back, and I see a girl, because it's pretty late at night, and one of the girls in the choir just goes,
oh, dear.
And yawns.
Which just goes to show we all experience things differently. So this year's show is called Epoch. Oh, look at this. E-P-O-C-H,
yes.
And not Epic, E-P-I-C. So
but
what
it is Epic.
But it is also that. What is the storyline of this concert?
The storyline is basically looking at how it's looking for the significant moments in a generation. Mm-hmm. And I was trying to think of seeing this T-cell immunotherapy, seeing kids that were, when I grew up, leukemia was a death sentence, and
right,
seeing them
right.
being cured now, just feels incredible. And I was looking at how fast technology, we've been around for 2 million years, human beings, and then what's happened in the last 200 has been quite phenomenal.
So imagine what's about to happen.
Yeah, in the next 500 years, I wonder if they're gonna look back at us, and I wanna know, what are they gonna look at us in the, they'll call it the old millennium, we'll call it the new millennium probably, but what were they gonna say, what was significant? Maybe this is one of the things that we've found in this era. And I really want people to look at like, what is my epic? What is my significant in life.
Yeah, what is this all about? Featured guests and special people coming?
Yeah. I've got Rogue Wave is on a flight right now from the Bay Area. They're a great band out of the Bay Area. Simmel, which is a singer named Brian Fennell, who used to be in a band, or I think he's still in the band, Barcelona. Incredible voice. I've got Barrett Martin from the Screaming Trees.
Yes.
And Tuatara, you've
he's
probably
so
met
good.
Barrett. So talented.
He came on playing with Walking Papers.
Oh, yeah. Exactly. And then I've got the Northwest Symphony Orchestra that's been with me for about 11 or 12 years partnering in this, and a whole smattering of others, and Cassidy Huff, who's one of my patient musicians this year.
So you do all kinds of things, these live shows, things for movies, things for TV, etc. Is it different, those different sorts of composing?
Oh, absolutely. Because this is getting live in front of the audience, and when I write for this, I'm trying to find a purpose that gets us to rally around and think about. And when I'm writing for a film, like right now I'm writing for a film called Blockers. It's for Universal. It's John Cena and Leslie Mann. It'll come out sometime next
year. Sounds funny.
It's really funny. It's hysterical. But in there, I'm not trying to get people to think about something. I'm just helping the director help them laugh.
Yes.
You know, give them a place to feel. not necessarily tell somebody to feel.
I think that'd be great because you get to stretch your musical muscles in all kinds of directions.
Oh yeah, they're never the same. Sometimes I'm writing Celtic music, sometimes I'm writing with a big full orchestra, and other times it's just a drummer. You know, you just never know.
What... Sometimes it's metal and just happening. Thank you so much, we appreciate it. Mateo's 20th annual benefit concert for Seattle Children's is tomorrow night at 8 p.m. at Benaroya Hall. We'll link you to the tickets on New Day's website. It is truly an epic event. Awesome, please go if you can. When we come back, a brand new round of New Day Hot Topics after a quick break.
Yay!